after tomorrow, whoa, like final say already, if he still comes back, mm, that means that they believe that he's coming to bring someone to teman him lah, go to the other side.
I see.
I'm here at St. Teresa's Church Cemetery. I'm gonna go and visit my dad's grave. Taking the girls with us. I'm leaving Isidore with Azmi because it's too hot. And I'm just gonna go and see him. Every time I wanna come here in the evening to light a candle for him, ada saja, because we have rosary prayers in the evening. So I decided now let's go and visit him. Hi Daddy. Hi Dad, we're coming to visit. So I bought kopi pisang. I bought you a banana. Not that you can actually eat it, but...
He said, I'm still dying.
I'm still dying? Yeah. I'm sorry that I was not able to say a proper apology to you when you were alive. I only managed to do it over WhatsApp, and when I wanted to do it face to face, it was either I wasn't brave enough, I was ashamed, you were too sick, there were visitors. So I just want to apologize. I mean, I know you can hear me, and I just want to apologize, and I'll do my best to maintain the dignity of your grandson, my son. After looking at the video that mom showed us, I understand that now why you had to let go, because initially I was a little bit angry. Kenapa kau tidak mau fight on? Kau bilang kau mau fight on. How can you be defeated so fast? But now I understand that you were in so much pain. You were in so much pain. That's why you had to let go. So I understand that. I understand. And I'm sorry I couldn't see you getting laid to rest properly. Because so many people bah mau block saya. Jadi saya datang lah. I'll come as much as I can. And you ask lah dia. The man update our creator to kasih lembutkan my hati swap me and also those around us so that this can happen. Marriage is never perfect, and I think from the eulogy that you heard, you know that yourself too. But I try. So I hope you will forgive my husband also for being kasar. No point also, so I cakap sudah kau mati dia. Tapi saya tahu pergi dengan siapa ni dia. I know you're somewhere around. And I would like that sign to know that you've forgiven me, but Dad. I would like to have that sign that you forgive me so that I can be in peace knowing that you forgive me. I'm so sorry, Dad. Kesakitan dia kau ni dah dia kan. Sian, I tengok you. Sian, dah dia. Is there a sign? Can you come as a sign? Kalau mami kau datang macam langau tu lalat. I thought I saw your feet the other day. Was that you, Dad? Or was I seeing things? Or was I being hopeful? Are you angry with me, Dad? I don't know how many of you guys have lost someone and gone to their grave and spoken to them, but I'm really looking for a sign from my father. I know it sounds silly, but I just want to be reassured that he forgives me, because we had a bit of a family dispute weeks leading up to his death. And although I came to see him and I apologized on WhatsApp, not really face to face, I didn't really have the courage to do so. I'm doing it now, and I just want reassurance that he's listening, that he knows.
Mama, Mama, I see a butterfly.
Where?
There. I think it's a moth.
Where is it?
There.
Is that you, Dad?
She's actually here.
Yep. Coming too soon.
Is that you, Dad? Can you tell me? Can you just come over here?
He said
that. Is that you, Dad? I just want to know if you forgive me. To suggest him what
I'll do.
Don't catch the butterfly, man. It might come here, but you're scared.
I'm trying to get him to come here. Is that you, Dad?
He's coming near. He's coming near. I think he's getting his joy and resting for a bit.
I will never forget you, Dad, for all the times we fought, good and bad. If it weren't for you, fair Lasetto. But protect us, Dad. I'll come and see you again soon. She can't do it. She said it's too hot and people are watching.
See, I knew it already. She's my daughter. We can't do the bloody hole in the ground shit. I mean, dude, toilets have been invented. That's where we're gonna go. Back then, I don't know, my wife, we just passed a dead tree where she nurtured it to a big, strong oak because of her budger that she did. You did it all?
No.
Why? What happened?
Out.
Hey, don't touch my. Do you wash your hands or not?
No, no, she didn't bear up.
Well, let's try the golf club. Okay, man. What's happening tonight, Mama?
So tonight at this evening, I think after prayers, the rosary prayers, we're going to have the Momisok, which is basically, I don't know the correct term, but it's we're going to close the lights for 30 minutes and we are giving Dad's spirit time to just say goodbye to the place.
It's called
Momisok.
Momisok.
No, it's Momisok.
Okay.
And then tomorrow from 11:30 morning, all the way to 12 midnight will be the Monongpuli, which is an adat to buang pantang, and it will officially end our 7 day of mourning.
We're back in the sobit, and
what's happening here,
Ba? I'm trying to pull the white hair, but I can't take a single one.
Why? Pull it properly. Where's your?
Hey. I can't take my strength.
Very bad. One style pun yang cabut and put in the mouth.
Ew.
Are you supposed to do that, Ma?
I don't know, but ugly.
No, I don't think so. Or you
I think I'm not, but I cannot feel. I feel bad by not helping out.
It's not about me. You can do help others, but you're not supposed to clean your family. What's nanti pantalaran?
Tapi so boboy go help cook and potong babi all. Eh, potong ayam.
No, that's okay. That's man.
So the house is left to you, bro. Yeah. What are your plans? You gonna stay here?
Huh? To settle some things and not. Sekali-sekala have to go back lah.
That's right.
Once in a while.
Satu ringgit. Sahaja.
Helen.
Mama sutera already?
Yeah.
Tapi yo, the abang balik is 1 ringgit. So I don't know how good it is. 1 ringgit. 1 ringgit for abang balik is like one terbalik.
Apa?
Candle.
Hey, ano?
What vegetable is this?
Lembiting.
Okay, sir.
How to spell L-O-B-O?
Lembiting.
Dah saya buang lah Ninan ya. Tidak rata sudah tapi tidak cantik.
Just leave it there for a while. Okay dong, cari-cari lagi. Who gave them pisang?
Saya.
Tuh.
I give you pisang, but that. Oi, daddy. Still cannot believe you're gone. How lah like that?
Mana, where's the pisang?
Tuh. Dia cuba kau muncul dia. Oh, kata tadi yang ada kupu-kupu putih. Si Bel bilang kau. Tapi yang saya sedih kan bila saya nangis kan minta maaf kan. Iman sadar ni macam ni bah. Terus dia macam ni kan. Terus dia nangis begitu. Saya bilang terus saya hilang lah saya punya nangis kan. Nah, kau nangis Iman. Aki no more dia bilang. Dia finally faham bah. Aki no more dia bilang. Terus I said, Iman, Abel, what would you like to say to Aki? Terus dia bilang, can I have it off record?
Apa? Can I have it off
can
record?
Can I have it off record? Dia tidak mau on camera.
Siapa?
Bel. I said, okay, I respect your decision. Terus saya kasih lari to camera lah. Hello. Kenapa ada pen tu? Aki, aduk.
Why is this song?
Nah, ini tidak.
Why is it Aking Sadiki? Which is the surname?
The Sadiki. But we continued using Aikin as our official apa surname. I think dulu-dulu pun orang guna macam like the Malays, they will use the name of the father, bapa.
Died on the same day.
Hmm?
Still birth.
78. My age of.
Marisha Young.
You know, it's strange because I've always had this obsession, this morbid obsession with graveyards and tombstones. But it's a different feeling altogether when it's your father who's being buried and laid to rest.
Would you tell me it's going to be a full cow shit, Mama?
Kampung begaya, kampung. Ing.
Kau boleh dengar?
Boleh dengar, Igit. Dia bilang.
Kau ada tanya nombor?
Tidak mau. Tidak minat nombor.
Jika oleh percobaan.
Lepasnya apa jadi? Lepasnya apa mau buat?
Kita tutup lampu, kita duduk diam-diam. Tunggu, dengar apa yang jadilah datang.
Betul?
Ya.
Lepas tu dia kata kalau buang tu apa, powder on the floor,
yeah,
boleh nampak dia punya tapak kaki.
Tengoklah. Dulu yang kami punya anjing punya tapak kaki.
Yesus kawan yang setia.
Nisha kata apa kalau letak itu nasi, nak cepat dia lepas tu dia
bengas.
Ha?
Dia dia pi kadang-kadang ada yang tidak kena sentuh, ada yang kena sentuh batu.
Kena sentuh?
Tapi so, boleh makan batu. Lah. Tidaklah. Boleh makan batu.
Kamu hari, cuma mau makan?
Hari itu dari sapunya kami makan. Sayang kalau buang. Terus pasang kamera lah nanti.
Betul. Coba.
Betul
tuh.
Kalau dia datang macam-macam tuh bunyi dia.
Betul ke?
Bunyi kalau ada lah, kalau ada dia datang, kalau tidak, tidak.
Berapa lama tutup lampu tuh?
Tidak lama lah, 20 menit.
Wih, lama tuh.
Ada yang sampai 1 jam orang tertidur sudah.
Oh, ini apa ni? Ini apa ni? Nanti.
Tepung.
Tepung
apa
ini?
Untuk apa? Untuk taruh dia punya tempat dekat.
So lepas ni bila sudah bagi kita tidak boleh makan kan?
Tidak. Pasal ambil dia sikit saja.
Oh,
bukan dia banyak.
Oh, lebihan kita makan.
Ya. Ini lagi.
Lobster. Ini pun kita berkasi sikit sajalah.
Sikit saja.
Oh, ini tapai pun mau dikasih?
Mau bagi, tapi pakai itu gelas ini lah.
Oh, bukan banyak ni.
Oh, tapai ini biar dia sikit lah nanti.
Oh, tapai biar.
Ini ni
oh, nasi,
mau nasinya.
Itu handphone ya, tutup dulu sementara.
Handphone. You see, I gotta shut down the camera. I can show you none of this.
10 minutes, no sound afterwards.
10 minutes, tidak boleh, no sound.
No sound.
Kau sudah ready? Mm. Sudah mandi ke kau? Bel, Iman mandi ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Apparently, I cannot switch on the camera.
You can't?
I cannot.
No idea what's going on. Last like, last a bit to sleep.
Huh? Apa dia?
No, I cannot, because this is his place to sleep.
Oh, okay, okay. You need to vacuum?
Okay. Mana siapa punya minuman?
Let's take a picture. Let's take a picture. Let's take a picture.
Dem tak ada?
Dem
kau sini kan?
Di dalam lah kau, Dem.
Sini kau.
Sudah. Oi, sorry.
Dia pegang bangsal, lepas tu dia pergi tengok gambar dia, dia cium lah.
Dia cium mana?
Gambar dia.
Dia pergi cium, dia cium gambar, gambar dia.
Dia. Dia cium gambar dia?
Ya,
dia pergi tengok. Dia pergi tengok tu gambar dia, dia bilang, kamu dia nampak. Dia?
Kamu nampak?
Ya.
Dia satu orang saja nampak.
Memang macam saya nampak ada situ kali kami duduk, dia duduk sini. Si kita sini terus saya sini. Macam ada orang berdiri begini, datang pula dia yang kena pegang.
Dia yang kena pegang?
Si Kika.
Pas itu dia pergi mana? Kamu tunjuk sekarang.
Dia
pergi.
Kasih tahu. Dia di gambar dia naik dari black dia gini tu dia, macam dia pegang terus dia cium.
Dia cium gambar dia sendiri?
Iya.
Oh, dia baca ni semua?
Windows.
Kamu nampak apa?
Rasa sejuk saja.
Rasa sejuk?
Iya.
Bahari memang sejuk. Apa le? Kamu nampak apa?
Nampak macam kelip-kelip lah. Ya, betul. Tapi dia bukan kelip-kelip.
Kamu?
Sajuk saja lah. Sajuk saja.
Sejuk saja?
Ya.
Kamu sejuk ni apa lain macam ni?
Hah, ini penakut nih. Saya nampak sana tadi berdiri.
Berdiri sini?
Ya.
What about you, bro?
I didn't say anything, but which means what Marissa saw that day must be him lah tuh.
What did Marissa see?
Because 2 days ago, he saw something here, standing over here.
Apa tu? Dia ni?
Mau tengok kau punya gambar tadi, macam itu bia apa kurang?
Dia ni minum bia? Dia minum bia? Apa itu? Nina? Hah? What's that?
Dia ada tepung deh.
There's one di luar. Air tumpah?
Ya.
Tepungnya apa nih?
Ya. Macam apa? Injak water.
Don't injak water. Don't press water. Nak macam tu. The bill is less.
Ya, kurang.
Wish.
Jadi?
Because he loves his beers. Why the whole world magazine here? Apa dalam bilik?
Tepung. Mereka. Mari kita tengok.
Sekarang. Mana? Di mana?
Itu bergerak ada bulu. Jangan dulu masuk. Tengok itu ada tepung kan? Tuh, nah. Tengok.
Wih. Nina.
Kan?
Nanti. Mandinya dia sudah mandi.
Tentunya.
Tapi katil?
Itulah setannya dulu. Itu mami belum sama dari kemasin.
Tapi tadi saya tengok memang sudah lagi kemas daripada ini. Belah sana tu macam. Tadi betul-betul kemas. B. Mungkin dia apa itu?
Mungkin aki saya main-main dengan tepung.
Oh, begitu. The bit. Yeah, the bit tu did you make it nice, right?
Mm.
It was
not
like something sat there. You notice?
Yeah. Not wrinkled.
The bit tu, you made it nice, right? I saw you make the bit nice. It's like somebody sat there.
Yeah. That's why I purposely saya kasih cantik, saya bilang ni tempat daddy. Saya kasih kemas.
At the toilet.
Yeah, the difference.
But no, the thing I'm really convinced is actually the bed. I know how you clean. I know how you make the bed. Yeah. You wouldn't leave.
So the bed was messed up.
Macam dia tidur lah.
On the left side. Oh, you saw the bed. The bed has been like somebody sat there.
Where?
The in the room. And you saw the powder. The powder.
No.
Macam bekas footprint. Pergi ke toilet. Go now, right now, man.
Macam mana? Bilik mami?
Ya.
Yeah.
Dia minta nombor.
Ish.
Tapi actually, I heard macam dalam bilik ada bunyi. Tak tahu ada orang tidur ke apa?
I thought it was you guys.
No.
I thought it was Boboy because he was like sleeping.
Were you sleeping?
Saya pun ingat tanggalkan.
Because he was cok pusing-pusing. Dia cari nenek apa itu?
Tapi ada dengar macam.
No, was that you going? Tidak.
Tidak.
Tidak ada macam bunyi sesak nafas kan?
Tidak ada.
Kau kaya tu, Ben?
No.
Dan.
It's like, you know, I was thinking when he was in the oxygen.
Yes. Yes. Jangan-jangan. Sini pun ada, tapi lama juga nih. Kali pasang lampu, anjing bayang hitam putih itu sana.
Tapi itu anjing tak kenal.
Ya, si Tempius. Tapi tak kenal itu anjing dekat kami. Ya, itu lah. That's why I thought it was the boy. Nggak, emang di sini dia lama.
Did Aki kiss you? Is that why you suddenly bit me? Hah? Kau mau tidur? What did Aki say to you? What did he say? Ada?
Apa kau nampak?
Kau nama dia, Jolin? Cantik kan? Handsome kau ini.
Macam ada hantu. Kelip-kelip. Laju-laju.
Ya. Yeah. Mungkin itu insect.
Kau nampak itu? Itu kau nampak itu?
Di sini pun ada kelip-kelip satu tak?
Di.
Satu.
Ini evolution come from the... The Kiki
and Auntie Baba lah. Auntie Baba kan?
Oh.
Auntie Baba saw Dad looking at the wreaths. The wreaths, like reading, like he was doing like this. Kau tanya Auntie Baba. Dia pergi suau.
Apa itu suau?
Macam dia pergi kesian, kesian.
Kesian pada apa?
Kesian, saya sudah jalan.
Sama siapa?
Itu menangis tu si Isidore. Ada dia menangis tadi kan, saya dengar.
Ya, tiba-tiba dia.
Ya.
Tapi sen. Oh, maksudnya
or macam maybe Aki is like petting him.
Bila mangkalik lah.
And he doesn't know who it is.
Tapi cakap dalam bahasa Sabah, Bel.
Siapa tadi?
I don't know what Bel says.
What?
Huh? Who wants to comb?
Aki wants to comb his hair.
Aki wants to comb his hair.
Huh?
Yeah. Dia yang sebagai saya punya saksi sama mami. Mami sebelah sana, saya tepat sini.
That's quite cool actually.
What's quite cool?
Dia pergi duduk lagi. So dad like kan? Because dad usually he will start. Duduk lu di bed, baru dia limpang.
Dan dia punya side sini sebab tengok dia punya power bank.
No. His side is here, that side, ma?
Yeah.
But then what is that there?
Because mungkin dia, because dia pergi comb hair kan, dia orang sit down.
Comb his hair. Comb his hair and sit down.
But I heard like, you heard like there was like a sesak nafas.
And I thought it was Boboy, so tadi saya tak. Kau bukan kau kan?
No.
Yeah,
did you hear like there was breathing?
There was breathing, so I thought it was Boboy.
I thought it was somebody sleeping. Did you sleep?
Boboy
gitu.
Yeah,
I thought someone sleeping. I thought Boboy was sleeping.
But you heard like a... Like
I heard
a
the thing and
no,
I thought it was
No, you see it wasn't.
Man.
But it wasn't.
Yeah, I heard someone sleeping, macam snoring.
Yeah, I did. That one I heard. I heard that macam snoring.
I heard it.
Oh, Boboy tidak tidur? I thought that was Boboy.
Boboy tidak tidur.
Huh?
Boboy tidak tidur.
I thought it was Boboy
tidur. I thought it was Boboy sleeping.
Yeah,
I think he said he didn't sleep.
Dia bilang begitu.
Even Iman didn't sleep. Cause sometimes she snores.
To me, what I think was macam kan that one had the oxygen, that sound lah. So I was thinking, oh shit, man, is that it? And then suddenly the light went on. Oh.
Yeah, I thought.
And then I had walking sounds.
The breathing one was it was very dark still.
Yeah.
That's why the boy sleeping.
It was very dark towards the end lah.
And then he didn't make noise. Like I could hear them. I could hear. You talking to him. I heard the kids, of course. I could hear mom. So I thought it was Boboy like, punya buruk, tidur sudah punya buruk.
Yeah, Boboy tidur.
Saya ingat dia panas.
Tapi just now we ask him, I said, tidak. But he also heard, kan?
Yeah.
Then also Boboy also heard, yeah. Boboy also heard. If he wants to come here, go tidak atau?
Tidak lah, but that is orang punya bilik lah. Kalau dia datang, lain sudah tujuan, mau pergi bawa orang lain, mau jam lah saya. So dia dong.
Lain apa? Dia datang?
Dia datang, means dia mau pergi bawa orang lain mau pergi sama dia. Oh. So that's tidak boleh. I mean, that's why he said he don't come here already.
Oh, so you don't want him to come?
That's why the
Boys believe like if he comes back, it's to bring
somebody back. Companion. So that means he came back?
No, I mean not now.
After tomorrow, like final say already. If he still comes back, that means that they believe that he's coming to bring someone to teman him lah, go to the other side.
I see.
So that's why they have to tell him don't come back.
Oh.
You are indifferent.
Well, the beer part, I have proof that actually it was the boy had turun. And the tepung on the floor, it shows the same tepung. But the two water, I didn't record.
But I go and smell.
I should have thought about it.
But aku kalau saya tiada.
The water.
The water, confirm tiada.
The water apa yang mana?
There's two spots.
Two huge glasses.
Smelled like coffee.
Looking. So huh? I said, who sniffed it? Me. You sniffed the water?
Yeah.
Well, this should be coffee because...
There's no coffee. So I said, doi dadi kok. Kau ni minum beer terus dadi coffee. Like Moses who passed the Red Sea. Okay, I'm sorry, Dad. If you can still hear me.
That's quite cool. The powder there.
Mm. The powder there.
The bed.
The powder there memang tak ada sebelum ni. You guys cleaned up the room kan?
Cleaned.
Sapu-sapu.
Cleaned.
She's like, yeah. You gotta smash it. Don't.
Don't smash. She's like, but I want the iPhone now.
But, is it his footprint? His side?
You can.
You all kacau again, kan?
No. Tidak yang berani.
No. I just came here to see.
You said you want to take video, kan? So,
yeah. Apa itu yang kena dalam tu? What was in that?
Oh, that's a tepung.
Tepung apa?
Sagu. The tepung yang buat kuih itu. Because they just want to see whether it spread. Because sana jangan letakkan, so they want to see whether dia ada tepung.
Yeah, I mean that one's quite obvious lah.
Yeah.
And you're so right, Belle. Yeah. I think Aki must have told you that. That he wanted to comb his hair. Because he's so vain.
Then
he sit down. I think he wants to be with you, lah. Yeah. That's your place.
I wish I had my infrared camera.
I just go and
kiss and.
Okay, what happened? I heard like hi dad. I heard that. Good
okay, mom.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, because I said, oh, your dad is here.
How you know? Because of the thing, you felt the. It's a moth, lah.
I think Aki just told me that he wanted to come his hair now.
Yeah, how would we know that it's him?
Tengok macam benda yang biasa, pergi. Memang dia biasa dia.
Memang terasa memang dia lah, tapi ada lagi dia tahu tengok yang di bilik dia orang mana tu tepung dia naik. Kalau orang lain itu bukan dia pandai pergi tengok tu.
Jadi besok untuk warna kulit apa yang apa yang akan berlaku apa yang
jadi itulah sembahyang saja makan kasih keluar mami kau tidak sudah boleh
tidak perlu
tidak perlu guna tutup topi dia sudah
oh
dia boleh keluar sudah
itu saja
dia boleh masak makan, sudah sendiri
dia boleh makan sayur daun
dia boleh makan sayur daun.
The most serious thing I've ever experienced in my life.
You know, I always believe in do not believe in all of this. But when I say don't believe, I don't deny the existence. But you know, I believe that we shouldn't like terikut-ikut sangat. Maknanya we don't try to worship it, try to be so serious about it. But today, what I saw was that everyone did it out of love, out of missing him. And they, yeah, of course there's custom and cultures that they wanted to follow. But it is because more of the attachment that they have with him, that they continue doing it, is their form of grief. And then we cannot be so selfish to say that, oh, just because we don't really believe in it or we don't really follow it, we have to acknowledge there are others who do, and we have to at least just support and respect that. So I was filming it, I was like, damn man, the shit is about to go down. And then when there was signs that perhaps the spirit came back and, you know, visited the house, it wasn't that I was afraid or like, you know, bila orang cerita hantu tu, you like, shit man, when you hear the one or two Pontianak stories, you start getting all this hairs raising behind your neck. It was more, I felt like, whoa, he really came back. And perhaps he came back because he missed us. And as we miss him. And only God knows what will happen. Only God knows. Nobody else knows. You know? Because everything else is created by him. Sometimes we forget that. So, I mean, that's my take on it. Good night, guys.